Okay, and They are drawing an arrow. Again man, again arrow. That means in this way, one time line, one time arrow, one time line, one time arrow. In this way, the pattern is going to be increased. Pattern is going to be increased. So can you see here? One line, one arrow, one line, one arrow, and one line. Now what is the pattern? One line, one arrow, one line, one arrow. This will be the arrows. And this will be the lines. Okay, so here again is line. So can you imagine what will be the next pattern? Again, we will increase one arrow, one line, one arrow, one line, one arrow, one line. This is the arrow. One line, one arrow, one line, one arrow, one line. And next we will draw here an arrow. So this will be the pattern. In this way, you have to draw the lines and complete the pattern. In this way, you have to draw the lines and complete the patterns. Now, what is the next question? They are increasing the lines, but in diagonal form. They are increasing the lines, but in a diagonal form.
okay, so it is 20. Again, 1 plus 2 plus
number 3.
What patterns we are getting? It
right. On the left side, you have to increase the number, and after the number, one by one you have to increase the number. In that way, you are making the similar pattern. So, complete this pattern. It is very, very, very easy chapter. Just to take the good logic. How many, there are many types of series, you can keep on your own also. But now for the time, at least just try to solve whatever series they have given already. Now question number 4.
Observe the number. What do we do? We will try which form
4. Again we will start with this. 4 and 2, 1, 6 and 1, 7. So it is not adding to the 1 here. But we will start with the this number. 4 and 1 and 1, 2. 1 and 1, 2. 4 and 2, 1, 6 and 1, 7. So this will be the addition. Now if we are going to add this. 2 and 1, 3. Okay. 2 and 2, 4. So 4 up to 7. 1 and 2, 3. 3 and 4, 7. 7 and 7 minus 4, 3. So what we can do each time we are decreasing one number again. That means 1 and 2, 1, 3. This is 3 and plus 4. Okay. 2 and 1, 3. Okay. And it is going to be 4. 4 plus 7. That means minus 3. So at time 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4 is the addition of these 3. They are minus 4. 4 plus 7. 7 plus 4 equal to 11. But what is the difference? 7. It is having the 7 minus 4 equal to 3. Again, 11 minus 7 equal to 4. 11 minus 7 equal to 4. 4 minus 7 minus 7 minus 4 equal to addition of this 3. So, how we are going to calculate the next number? 2, 1, 4, 7. So, what will be the 7 and 4? 11, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11. 8, 9, 10, 11. So, what will be the next number? 11 plus 7, 18. It will be the 18. Okay? If you are going to count 18 minus 11, it will be 7. 18 minus 11, it will be 7. Okay? 7 plus 4, 11. 11 minus 7, 18. In the same way, 7 plus 11, 18. 18 minus 11, 7. Okay? So, what will be the next number? 18 plus 11. That is 29. Okay? Again, 29 minus 18, 11. 11 plus 18, 29. So, in this way, what will be the next number? 18 plus 29. 47. Okay? So, we have to add this. Is it clear? Next question. Actually, it was 3 and 2. 11 and 2. This is 8. This is 3. 11. 1 and 2. 1 and 3. 1. 3, 3, 1. What will be the next time? Here only 1. No, nothing is there. In between here it is 2. 1 time. Okay? In between here it is 3. 1 time. Again, in between this time here it is 2. And it will be 4. And in between time that means it will be. Again, what will be the next one? 1 and 2. Now it will be 5. 8, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so in this way it is very easy. Now see question 2000, 1000, 500. That means every time it is doing the power. So again the 500 is now 250. Okay, and 250 is half again 125. In this way, you will solve the number. Okay, 525. D pattern. 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, and 32. So, what will be the answer? You have to do the answer. Do not write it. This is just for the explanation part. And in this way, 1, this is the answer. I'm underlining the answer. Now, the after D for E, E pattern. 1, 2, oh sorry, this is the answer. Now, you can see each time the number is showing the power of the 2. Okay? 1, 2, 2, 1, 2. 2 2s are 4. 16 to the 32. 32 to the 64. Okay? Then after doing 64 to the 24 to the 8 and 6 to the 128. Now, the what will be the next number? Again, multiply by 2. 8 to the 16, 1 carry to the 4 and 1 5, 256. So, in this way, every time, while we are going to multiply 2 itself, you can say these are the series for the power of 2. You can see 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32, 32 to the 64, 64 to the 10, 120, and 122 to the 256. In this way, we will complete the pattern. So, dear students, the next we will complete in the next sessions. Till that.